The European Union consented to stop 90% of oil imports from Russia, with exclusions for landlocked individuals like Hungary. Will the fractional oil boycott deflect Putin? How worried is Europe on Russian oil? Presently, like never before, Ukraine needs its partners, and boss among them is the European Association. The EU has been placed in charge card during this war, consistently is drawing millions from Europe. On Monday, the EU attempted to address that all around. Did they succeed? Yes and no. Russian gas has not been touched, rather they've sanctioned Russian oil. Toward the end of 2022, Europe will cut Russian oil imports by 90% and all ocean-conceived imports will be halted, as it were. Pipeline oil will be imported. Why the exclusion on the grounds that is expected Europe couldn't find agreement? Landlocked nations like Hungary and Slovakia dissented, and these numbers ought to explain why 96% of Slovakia's oil is imported from Russia rather for Hungary. Without the pipeline oil, these nations would run out of energy, so they got exceptions. For other part states, there is a cutoff time, a half year, to gradually get rid of rough oil, 8 months for refined products. But will this halfway boycott be enough to stop Russia?